Well, Temple police are sharing photos of a touching memorial to a fallen officer by a local artist.
The department tweeted these photos this afternoon. The wood carving is in honor of Christopher Fitzgerald. Sergeant Fitzgerald, you'll recall, was killed last month near Temple's campus while trying to stop a robbery. The artist is Sunny Singh. You can find him on Instagram at Piece of Wood 2020.